Hello YouTube, it's me Living Large. I'm gonna do a gameplay of Nexuiz or whatever, you know, whatever how you call it.
Achieved with CryEngine 3.
For centuries, a devastating galactic war left entire planets in ruins. First, Atavirta. Then, the homeworlds of two sworn interstellar enemies. The brutal and savage Forcellian hunters. And the proud and stoic Kavosarian vanguard. When the Accord brought peace at last, Kavosarians and the Forcellians were ordered to spill their blood in the arena. Soon, these episodes of lethal combat were broadcast throughout the galaxy as entertainment. A spectacle known as the Nexuiz Competition.
Well, there we have the trailer for some gameplay. I'm just gonna do bot training, but first I'll help you get one of the achievements for this game. As you see, it's RTFM. Read the manual, it's not that hard. You gotta go to helping options. Go down to how to play. And what I did, I just like clicked on everything, looked through everything real quick, didn't have to read it, nothing. You can if you want though. And just went through it all and, you know, and then it just gave me achievement. No, there's many maps. I'll do crash. Put it on easy so it can go quick. Put it on about 10 kills so the game just goes quicker for us. My bad. Oh, it's over here. My bad. In this game, like, as you'll see, it moves a little quicker than, like, your normal Call of Duty and stuff, so you have to get used to it. Thank you. another nice but anyway, another nice feature is that you can still hit them like if you ever played Halo. And try to chase them. You can have a lot of guns at the same time.
Gameplay.